The execution of Willie James Pye was carried out at 11:03 p.m. in accordance with state law. He accepted a final prayer and did not make a final statement.
Hey. Hey. I think I was called back about 10:20. He got in the room, driven to the back, was seated on the front row. A few minutes later, they brought him in, very peaceful, brought him in, strapped him down. His expression didn't really change much. It just really looked like he was asleep, but I don't think he was at that point. Strapped him to the gurney. The guards did. It was very quiet. The quiet stood out to me. Peaceful. I mean, there was no reaction from him. They just they read the execution order, and it took about maybe 5 minutes, 3 to 5 minutes.
At the time, most of us were brought into the execution chamber witness area. Mr. Pye was already on the gurney, strapped down, had the IV in place. He was asked if he wanted to make an additional final statement. He did not. He was asked if he had wanted a prayer, and I believe he sort of said yes, kind of in a, not formally yes, but seemed to kind of say mm-hmm, right, that kind of thing.
Strapped him down, the warden made sure he was strapped.
The text read by the warden was quite lengthy and made reference to the recent litigation regarding the moratorium that's been in place over the course of the pandemic. Mr. Pye did not move very much during the procedure. He blew out several puffs of air. He had mostly had his eyes already closed at the time that we were brought into the witness area. He blew out several large puffs of air. Moved his head to the left at one point, and then moved it slightly back to the right. Otherwise, he really did not move. And after a few minutes, you no longer saw any movement from him.
It was a very brief prayer that was said. Clergy person said that he hopes that Mr. Pye experiences some grace and mercy.
On the death certificate, it will say homicide. The state is committing homicide. And that's what's on Willie Pye's death certificate. There hasn't been one in so long, and we know from research, the Pew recently did some research that said 62% now of Americans believe that the death penalty is unfair. And we are really leaning into moving away from the death penalty. And, you know, I really felt Georgia was better than this. And so I feel like they're falling back on kind of our worst selves.
It kind of felt crazy to me that all these nations across Europe, even the Soviet Union and Russia, have abolished the death penalty legally. And the South and America still has executions going on to this day, not even keeping them going, but trying to restart them at that. Why do we kill people who kill people to show that killing people is wrong?
The death penalty is full of technicalities, and it's a way to distract from the evilness of the deed that's being done. Pure evil.
The drug itself for this particular lethal injection, to my knowledge, is a single dose drug. And my understanding is that what it will do, it will boil, Willie Pye will experience boiling in his own blood.